'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the aquarium, not a creature was stirring, not even a penguin. The stockings were hung in the exhibit with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The penguins were huddled, all snug in their nests, with visions of capelin they hoped to digest. And Zelda, a lady with Cole, quite a chap, had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the plaza there arose such a clatter, the penguins awoke to see what's the matter. Away to the window they flew like a flash, look up to the sky to see something dash. Now Zelda, now Puddles, now Millicent and Quatloo, on Garth, on Cole, on Hubig and Voodoo, to the top of the beach, we're coming around. Into the aquarium, St. Nicholas came with a bound. When we saw how he looked, we tried to be quiet. Could it be that our Santa has been on a diet? Sporting shrimp boots and red shorts, revealing legs to his knee, he sat down beside us, filled with anticipation and glee. He reached into a bucket with three kinds of fishes, knowing full well to eat them was all of our wishes. Speaking all of our names, he went straight to his work and filled us with capelin, then turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, out the aquarium he goes. We were sad as he left our humble abode, but grateful for all the gifts he bestowed. Then we heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to the penguins, and to all a good night."